R6870 Hawk MSI. That's the card this time. Any good?
Let's have a little squeeze at it.
They're actually, the lightning cards are kind of their top of the wazzer cards for overclocking and all that. But the Hawks also have the ability, I can't point the camera in the right direction, but you have to take a cover off and you can remove the power limits. So they're an overclockable card, dual BIOS. I don't know if I've got it on the correct one at the moment. And I've got two 560 Ti Hawks as well. One here and another one. I think you're putting those on the chiller and giving them a bit of fun, benchmarking runs. Anyway, as it stands, we're looking at that camera there. Score of 973, not that much of an improvement on the 5850 when I did that. Minimum FPS at 19, top 75. So much the same answer. Yeah, some basic game, a bit of light, Fortnite maybe, and your older games, Baldur's Gate and whatnot. So yeah, rehashed the last video. Could have just done that, couldn't I? I'd written all over it with a bit of writing and stuff, but no, I did a fresh one for you. It's got love yous and I'm dink.